My dear brothers and sisters, Sunday peace. God with you all. This is John Churchill from Democracy China Media. Today is Mother's Day. The whole world will celebrate the day. Thank our mother. My mother was received by Jesus Christ to rest in the arms of the Lord. Early this year, Mother taught me to be a man, kind, honest, and be full of accountability and responsibility. Thank you, Mom. On Mother's Day, let's share a special prayer for our mother, for the United States, and all the nations. To fight against the coronavirus. We pray for our mothers to be happy, healthy, and no worry about her kids everywhere in the world every day. We pray for the repentance and the revival in the United States of America. We pray for the repentance and revival for all the nations of the whole world. We pray for our churches, pastors, and other church officers, and our life together, at home, at church, and everywhere throughout the whole world. We pray for the coronavirus to be ended as soon as possible. We pray for healthcare providers, nurses, doctors, staff, hospitals, emergency service workers, and clinics. We pray for grocery store clerks, delivery drivers, and other employees that are out and about. We pray for business, employment, and the overall economy. We pray for all levels of government, personnel, family, church, and civil governments. We pray for military to be safe and strong. We pray for all the media, news, and entertainment to be good. We pray for our education, teachers, parents, students, and administrators. We pray for marriages and family life to you all. And we pray for anything else as the Lord leads while you seek His glory, His honor, and His wish. Thank you very much for your prayer work. Love to all of you in Jesus Christ. God with you. All the prayer is in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. 今天我们献上的是母亲节，为母亲祷告，为美国祷告，为中国祷告，为全世界战胜新冠病毒祷告。帖撒罗尼迦前书五章十七节这样说，不要停止祷告。我亲爱的弟兄姐妹，主日平安，上帝与你们同在。今天是母亲节，全世界都会庆祝这一天。谢谢我们的母亲。我亲爱的母亲，今年年初被主接走，荣归天家，安息主怀。母亲告诉我要做一个正直、善良、诚实、有担当的男子汉。谢谢你，我亲爱的母亲，非常感谢你，非常感谢你对孩儿的谆谆教导。今天在母亲节，让我们一起为我们伟大的母亲，为美国，为中国和全世界 战胜新冠病毒做一个特别的祷告。首先，我们祝天下所有的母亲，母亲节快乐、健康，每天都不必担心她在世界各地的孩子。我们特别的为黄芪的母亲蒲文卿老妈妈祷告，她的儿子黄芪为疫受逼迫在中共的监狱里，蒲文卿老妈妈87岁高龄卧病在床，她想在她荣归天家之前看一看她的儿子黄芪。我们祈祷蒲文卿老妈妈她的愿望能够达成。我们为美国的悔改和复兴祷告，我们为中国的悔改和复兴祷告，我们为世界各国的悔改和复兴祷告，特别是中国。我们来到神的面前，我们为中国祷告，让国人悔改，让国人回到主的面前认罪悔改，得到神的赦免，得到神的祝福。我们为世界各地的教会、教堂、牧师和事工和同工祷告，我们为尽早的结束这个新冠病毒这个疫情祷告，我们为世界各地的医疗保健人员、护士、医生、工作人员、医院急救人员和诊所祷告，我们为杂货店的职员、送货司机和其他外出的员工人士祷告，我们为整个世界的企业复兴、就业形势和整体经济的恢复祷告，我们为世界各国的政府、个人、家庭、教会和民间组织祷告，我们为军人祷告，保证他们的身体健康，让他们坚强，我们为世界各国的媒体、新闻和娱乐祷告，我们为世界各国的教育事业祷告，为老师、为父母、为学生和为管理人员祷告，我们为世界各国的婚姻与家庭祷告。各位弟兄姐妹，当您寻求神的荣耀时，当主耶稣基督带领您祈祷任何事情，天父必垂听我们的祷告。感谢您一起来参加我们同声的祷告，神祝福你们所有的人。以上祷告祈求乃是奉靠恩主耶稣基督的圣名，阿们。各位好友，我们今天的特别祷告到此为止，感谢您的收看，感恩您的关注，神祝福您，神祝福所有的人。各位好友，再见，拜拜。